Y'all niggas so fake.
Whoa. That.
Yo, yo, what is up, YouTube? All right, I'm finally getting over this sickness. I mean, I'm definitely still sick. Got these cough drops in, man. Like, I have been struggling, but we're gonna kick it back up again. I made all those videos pre-recorded because I felt that sickness coming in. But we do have another Juice WRLD today. This one's gonna be Doomsday with Cordae, and I definitely heard stuff with Cordae before. I think I already did a song on the channel with Cordae, so we're gonna check this one out. As usual, I have no idea what I'm getting into. For anybody who's new here, I am a rock fan and I know nothing about rap music. This is my journey to expand my portfolio, so we're gonna see how it goes. But you guys seem to really like these Juice WRLD videos. I do want to start switching it up though. I don't want to do just Juice WRLD. So if you guys have other artists, preferably some lyrical rap, something that could really like leave the lyrics up and really dive into what they're saying, I'd appreciate it. But other than that, all the socials are down low. You guys know what to do. And yeah, let's get started. Whoops.
Okay, I'm going to attempt.
What? It's Eminem.
To drown myself. You can try this at home. You can be just like me.
Yeah, yeah. Juice is eating a ice cream with lots of caramel. I just had a ice cream sandwich, M&M's, on the M&M beat, ironically. Yeah, yeah. 3 years.
Okay, so they're using M&M beat. I'm guessing because he just said it, but okay, yeah, I was about to say, what the fuck is Eminem on this? This is gonna blow my mind.
On the Eminem beat, ironically. Yeah, yeah, 3 years. Okay, I'm the type to come in the game and just launch pain with a bronze frame and a tattoo of my mom's name. This industry has nothing to offer beyond fame. Time to take these niggas to school, LeBron James. Lesson one, I'm a bad teacher who gave the class.
Oh man, Cordae is, hold on, I didn't know he was coming out like that. Hold on, man. Okay, dude, the thing is, I'm trying not to go back too much, but this ADHD and I'm bouncing around like, okay. This is right up my alley. This sounds like some like 90s fucking or early 2000s rap.
I'm the type to come in the game and just launch pain with a bronze frame and a tattoo of my mom's name. This industry has nothing to offer beyond fame. Time to take these niggas to school, LeBron James. Lesson one, I'm a bad teacher who gave the class seizures. Smash diva, stash reef in the lab freezer.
I found a reefer Cordae stash in the back of the lab. So I'm in class smoking gas, slapping the class preacher. Bring the house down, you hoes, Queen Latifah. I'm too fast, getting this cash, getting away. Get your brain bashed, chopper gonna smash, hitting your face. I'ma tie up just like a shoe, my flow lace.
Y'all niggas so fake.
Whoa. That shit was gas. Cordae's a fucking monster. Dude, this reminds me of, oh my gosh, this is so familiar. This is exactly the only kind of rap I ever had growing up. And my dad's from New York, and I'm from New York. Sorry, guys. Was this kind of stuff. So they're using Eminem's beat, like they said. So this is like a little throwback. I don't know how old the beat is or what song is from, but I'd love to hear the Eminem version of the song. And it's definitely like early 2000s or like 90s. There's no way. Like, that just sounds so fucking good. Like, just the way the beat is and the way he's flowing on it, it's just like the shit my dad listened to growing up, like Nas and shit like that.
Hey, why show face in my showcase, fresher than Colgate, make hoes wait, I hold weight. Bottle of rose in a rose, driving with road rage for 10 days off Zan, she's trying to get paid. Since the sixth grade, I've been great, no sensei, my rent paid for 10 days, cause my pen's great. I smoke 10 J's with.
Oh, my rent's paid for 10 days, cause my pen's great. Jesus.
This is crazy.
Great, no sensei, my rent paid for 10 days because my pen's great. I smoke 10 J's with two hoes that go both ways. Funny how 2 plus 2 equals foreplay. Speaking of foreplay, had that shit in the hallway with another on a Sunday. I guess I'm just too blessed. Me and my nigga Juice WRLD taking over the universe. You knew it first. Got my mom Chanel with the newest purse. Birkin bag, never heard to ask. What type of purse is that? Something that's very fucking expensive. I deserve to brag. I murder track. This isn't mumble, it's murder rap. Type of shit your grandma...
Oh my gosh, I fucking love this. This is fucking awesome, bro. And I haven't even heard Juice WRLD yet. Bro, I'm fucking speechless. If I wasn't as sick as I am right now, I would have been out of this fucking chair screaming, bro.
If I deserve to brag, I murder track. Mumble is murder rap. Type of shit your grandma understand what an old ass. Spend a half a million and go back and make some more cash. The head trigger Brazilian, you would get to see what you know about my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle pass, hit the mall, I got double cash. Copped a duffel bag, 10 bands on my fucking ass. That's a subtle brag. Home team, we be making moves, hit the huddle fast.
Break the huddle, get a sack, that's a fumble on the play. Not in my house, he look like Mutombo in the face. Even spinning like a funnel cloud with lightning and some thunder like the wizard. Of OZ the way we carry him away.
Oh my, what is going on? This shit is clean and he is not stopping.
Like a funnel cloud with lightning and some thunder like the wizard of OZ the way we carry him away. Carry him, then bury him, barbarian. Beef with anybody even if you vegetarian. My flow on a bowler, your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps.
Oh my god.
My flow on a bowler, your flow just need clarity.
Oh my god, this is fucking gas, bro. This is crazy. You guys...
Anybody, even if you vegetarian. My flow on a bowler, your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps, it's embarrassing.
Oh shit. Okay. I was not ready for that. And now we're about to have... Look at this motherfucker smirking at me, bro. I don't even look at that right now. Now we're about to have fucking Juice WRLD come up. I kind of... I don't know what to expect. Because all the stuff I heard from him is like... It sounds very lo-fi-ish in that direction. So I don't know how it's going to go. But I'm fucking hyped, bro. This shit is crazy.
Need clarity. Running laps around these chaps. It's embarrassing.
What is that supposed to be? That shit look cool as fuck. I don't know what it is though. Song produced by Dr. Dre. What? This is crazy.
Yeah.
This nigga man.
You guys gonna make a video to that, or are you just gonna put the shit out?
We gonna make a video to it.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I ain't tell you my idea, did I?
Oh no.
Oh my god, you're gonna die.
Listen,
bro.
Okay.
So you know how I didn't do XXL, right?
Yeah.
Now you did do XXL.
Yeah.
We're gonna do a spoof. I wanna do a spoof XXL like freestyle, like how they be recording like the group freestyle.
Yeah.
But we gonna be like everybody else that's gonna be rapping. We gonna be like killing them. Like, so we gonna be rapping like. Like, say this is XXL
camera. Oh, shit.
And we rapping and like...
Can we use lightsabers or like...
We can do whatever the fuck. So say you're not Cordae, say you somebody else in the cypher. I had to even met Cordae stash back in the class, so I'm in class, class preacher. Bring the house, you know what I'm saying?
That's
it's gonna be kind of like an old... I want it to be funny, gory humor on some old Eminem videos.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. That's already cool. I like the way he explained that. Dude, he's got such a fucking cool ass mind, bro. He knows, like, I don't, man, that's so fucking cool. I'm hyped right now. Why did the audio get lower?
hurt the ass. What purse is that? Something that's very fucking expensive. I deserve to brag. I murder trash.
This isn't mumble, it's murder rap. Type of shit your grandma will understand what her old ass. Then go back and what I say? The hell trigger Brazilian, you will get your whole hood.
But you know about my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle pass, hit the bar. I got double cash. Cop the duffel bag.
10 bands on my fucking ass. That's a subtle brag. Home team, we be making moves.
Hit the huddle fast.
Break the huddle, get a sack.
That's a fumble on a play. Not in my house. He look like Mutombo in the face. Spinning like a funnel cloud with
lightning and some thunder.
Like the Wizard of Oz, the way we carry him away. Carry him, then bury him. Barbarian. Beef with anybody, even if you're vegetarian. My flow on Ebola. Your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps. It's embarrassing.
Damn.
Yo, that's...
Oh, that fucking... Was that... Now I feel like I wasn't paying attention. Was Juice WRLD on that whole song? Yo. You guys can roast me, because I probably deserve it. I thought that was all Cordae the whole time. Rapping in the beginning.
This is crazy. That shit is insane. Back and forth shit. Man.
He said back and forth shit. So it... Guys, I'm fucking stupid.
Frame and a tattoo of my mom's name. This industry has nothing to offer beyond fame. Time to take these niggas to school, LeBron James. Lesson one, I'm a bad teacher who gave the lab. Smash it in your face, I'ma tie up.
Oh my god, I hear it now. I'm so fucking dumb. Why wasn't he in the video? Was this filmed after? Dude, I amaze myself, truly. Wow. Okay. I hear it now. There's two different. They were going back and forth. I wish I knew that when I was reacting to it. But that was fucking awesome. I sound like a broken record, but this is my favorite one for sure this time. This old school sounding rap. I need more of that. Y'all gotta hit me with more of that. Anything that's like old school, like Nas, that sounds like that kind of stuff. Or like older Eminem or anything like that, throw it my way because I fucking love that. I would love to react to that. But that's gonna be it for today, guys. I appreciate y'all. This song was fucking fire. This is a 9.5, maybe 9.8 out of 10. It was fucking dope, and I'm glad I checked it out. I appreciate you guys. Again, I do want to keep doing Juice WRLD videos, but I also want to mix it up. I don't want it to just be Juice WRLD. So you guys gotta let me know what else you want to see. And yeah, that's gonna be it for today. I appreciate y'all. See ya.